actually going to be in your guard, closed. And we're going to do a couple of options from here and see how much time we have left. And we'll definitely do one other little series. But you'll notice that right now I'm leaning forward just a little bit. We don't want that. We want to take and roll our hips. Our coach, Sister Dream, it calls it, and I'm sure a lot of people call this a pelvic tuck. Right? I call it that. But there may be a cooler way to explain it, but that's the technical term. You roll in your hips like this, up underneath. So right here, I'm kind of sticking out and leaning forward. I roll it up. Okay? So now, I'm going to go palm in the hip, and I go right here and drape my elbow over the back. So try and grab this hand and pull it there, if you will. Just kind of runs into your shin. Just doing like that. Okay, so what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to take and roll my hips and pop everything down. I push this hip there, I push this knee here. I'm going to pass through this position. Okay, try and make it stay low. So I have my feet together, so you can't put me in half guard. Try and put me in half guard. We're good there. You can't hip out. And really, it's kind of hard for you to attack a Kimura, but maybe you could. You know, but this is a good spot. All because I clamped my elbow over here too. Can you do a knee shield or anything like that? Right. Okay, so this is a little micro point for your windshield wiper pass. If you can get here and put your feet together, square your feet in the back, you can go elbow over here, then he will be in a compromised position. If he slips this arm over to attack, I'm gonna grab under his neck, step back, sit him up, and take his back. Okay, from here you can add this on. If I put my hands together, I can do a no-gi bow and arrow choke or a naked bow and arrow choke. Right, I don't have that. I have my gable grip, and I pull this elbow like Mike was saying, to my hip. So I'm here, I can press this elbow into this artery, or this wrist bone in this artery, and I pull my left elbow down towards my left hip. For the choke. Posture and guard. Hips, leg, pelvic tuck. Prayer feet. Here, let him take some snaky moves and move his hips. Try and knee shield me. If he can do any of that, then it's not good. As soon as he slips this arm over, here, go under his neck. Set him up. Now fall to the side. Here. A lot of times, guys, particularly no-gi, if you cup their neck, you can choke them with just your hand. Okay, here we're grabbing. We're getting our bow and arrow. I think there's a lot to be said for the windshield wiper pass. When he slips that arm over, he's saying, I can cup his neck here. But there's a lot to be said for the idea of sitting someone up before you take their back. Okay, sit him up. Well, here, it's a whole lot harder for him to escape when you do that first. Pull that over, pull your wrist bone in, and compress. Does that make sense?
Yes, sir.
Let's do it.